Warmer temperatures will introduce a couple showers Thursday afternoon, that is, 70. Friday, more showers, and they'll pick up during the evening time as a front comes through. Any rain early Saturday looks like it will exit the area quickly. So Saturday afternoon looks good. Sunday looks good. There could even be a shower on Monday with another front, and then you can see colder temperatures come in for next week.